do it. Okay. Got it.
Put Goku in that.
Is that so good? Yes, it is.
Dad, my egg. Did look it at it.
Let's see what it is. Where'd it go? It turned into dirt. Activate. Oh, got a puffer fish.
Yes, I do. Mining speed plus 2%.
Ooh. Okay. That made no sense.
Good.
You are the hero who will save this world. Arise, my child. Your destiny awaits.
Don't do it.
The look on your face, that was only ribbing you, my child. I don't know, am I a builder? girl's rude. Gave us food just to kill us. That's awesome. I like that. Don't worry. I'll be shuffling off this mortal coil just yet. Stick with the quest. Can wipe that lily-liller look off your face. What's that? I don't know where we are. These monsters will have a tale or two to tell you. Who do I talk to first? Something to tell you. If you ever get stuck and can't figure out what to do now, just be sure to check back with whoever you spoke to last. Good idea. Good idea. So let's talk to this guy. He's an apprentice builder that we nabbed in Canteen, aren't ya? I mud a meat. Talk to the five monsters. Oh, it's because they have a tooth. That's why it sounded like that. The own place. It's like talking to Mike Tyson. All the feet can't go anywhere. Just stay there with that pumping into the tall little building. Help it. I'm doing the hard work. The wheels go down the pan, that's pizza. That's number two. Number three. If you defeat a sea seek, what's this? I have the foggiest. The higher ups will never tell them stuff like that. Little Draki. Draki. The ones who don't get squished. Slurp. It's all just slurping. Just salivating at the prospect of squishing you. Goomans. Once for all. Slurp, slurp, slurp. Right, what about you? Okay. Talk to them all. Back to you. So you talk to the rest of the crew, eh? So now you know we're the last survivors of the Children of Hargon. That means you builders are sworn enemies. Oh, you almost hit me. Only the higher ups know for sure. Make no bones about it. I reckon you lot are up for the chop. Complete. Listen up, builder. Unless you want to spend the rest of your life behind bars, or worse, but do as I say. You gotta build. Gonna find all the wood. With an icon, press Y to punch it. So I gotta punch it. Punch. Punch. Wish I could do that at home. Hey, what's down there? Oh, what's up? Is that all of it? See if there's more over here. Nope. Two more. Oh, there they are. Okie dokie. Well, my deck looks in much better shape now. What is the Cocoix? Why? I'm not supposed to fraternize with your kind, but considering the state of my ship, I've got no other choice.
Take it then,
God,
if you're not
going to
eat it.
Go ahead. Complete. Certainly have a lot of quests out of you. You're an odd one. Must be something wrong with you. I can't explain it any other way. I mean, why else would you wear that dopey grin on your dopey mush? Faced with the same fate, most prisoners would be scared witless, but not you. You always look like that? Jobs. Of course you got jobs. I'm watching you, builder. You watch me. Okay, make some torches. You gotta use a workbench. So I need oil. 3 splats of oil. Okay. You must put them back in their proper positions. 5 black blocks. Okie dokie. Do not fail me. Alright. Build. What do you? Wait. That's it. No. We're gonna do 5. That's it. Which can place on top of other blocks, select the item, and press X. Awesome. Let's do it. Okay. Right here. 1. Alright. 2. 3. Oh. 4. Where's the last one at? Oh, it's right there, huh? 5. There we go. Yeah, I got some light. More jobs. Who's got more jobs? Oh, is it you? Sorry. Strut around his dick. Yep. I'll do it. Okay. I don't even know how to attack. Oh, I see. Oh, can we from behind? I gotta get him from the side. Oh, come on, he turned. Oh, yeah. Beat him up. Better boxes than you look, I'll give you that. You're pretty bony for someone who claims to be a builder. Yeah. That's true. Fight worse than a washcloth, or a wet washcloth. He felt like a cow's cadaver.
What?
He said, I fight like a cow's cadaver. You know what a cadaver is?
No.
It's a dead body.
Ew.
I need a weapon. What's that book you got there? It's my dude don't talk. Eureka, I learned a new recipe. A cypress stick. Broken branch, little fork as a weapon. Attack +8. I'm just standing there smirking. Tell me what's so funny. You what? Gormless. Put your money where your mouth is.
Put your money where your mouth is. Put your money where your mouth is.
And one more thing, once you've made it, don't forget to
quit. Wait, what? Money where your mouth is. Okay.
Let's go make it. Oh, over here. Build one. Awesome. Okay. Back. You acquire new weapons selected with this X to wield it. So pretty much everything is X. That's cool. It's like Minecraft.
Everything solves to X?
That's right.
Yeah, I know. I know that.
Show me the cypress stick. My boy genius returns.
The what? The what?
I'm a boy genius.
I'm a boy genius because I'm actually a boy.
You are.
Yes, I am.
That was easy. Like three hits. Bone crushing defeat. I don't know if I can pick myself after that one. Come on, man, lad. Do it. The only thing good enough for is feeding a dog. Complete. Okay, who else got a quest?
I better live.
It's tools of the trail. Where's yours, builder? Do you even have any? No.
I need to go to the bathroom.
Oh yeah, now I get to break them up. Well, I'm not using my mouse, so probably would be easier. Pick stuff up and plonk it down. Woohoo. I gotta say, my dude in the picture should have the same color hair as me. I just gotta say, because now it just makes me look like he's like a Super Saiyan Goku, and that makes me mad because my hair's still blue. I like the gold color. I just picked blue because I like blue, so. Anyways, here we go. Y. Nope. RT. Okay. Now what? Do you just pick them up and put them all down? That's it? Oh, it turns when I press Y. So pressing X. Okay, you can jump. Well, what am I supposed to do with them? I said I'm supposed to, you know, pick up the barrels that are strewn about and place them on this mat. What mat? Oh, I see. Okay, I see where they're already. Okay. Blah, blah. Okay. Come on. My bad. That mat right here. See? I didn't see an indicator when I... Can you put it on top of it? Oh, okay, no, I guess not. Don't put it on the side or outside. Bam. Three more. Two more. What are you growling at? One more. It's pretty cool you can jump with them too, so. Oh. Okay, all done. Wonder if it worked. Nothing but a swarm of work. Shy waste. Wait. Wastrels? Okay. Man, these guys are mean. Complete. Now what? Form a good captain. Cool. You're a proper weirdo. Yes, I am. Of course you do. So once it gets you out of bed in the morning. That's why we can't let you live. Just tickling your ribs. Yeah, what is it? Uh-oh. You will do nicely. Come to me, my child. Holy cloth ears, what are you gawking at? I told you to get your fleshy rump below decks and into the hole. You lean liver. Let's do it. Dragon Quest Builders 2. Or Dragon Quest... Yeah, Dragon Quest Builders 2.
Wait, isn't that the game that we're talking about? Oh, no, that's another...
No, it was a different one.
That was Dragon Dungeons and Dragons.
Yeah. You all right there, Builder? Uh-oh. That is really bad. Hey, Builder, get your bony backside in here pronto. I need your help. I should... Oh, okay. Over here, Builder. What's going on? What took you so long, eh? That's bad news. You swept right into a reef and under a rock's gone clean through the hole. If you don't fix this fast, we'll be heading down to Davy Jones' locker. We'll try cramming a crate into the hole. Oh, heck yeah, let's do it. Right in the hole. Right there. Okay, I did the wrong one. Here we go. Yay! Throw me a bone, not more holes. Oh my gosh. Come on, got this. Oh yeah, is there another one? You're a lifesaver, Builder, or no, I owe you one. Oh no. Gonna run out of crates. Oh, what? I was gonna say. One. Two. Three. We're done for. We don't have any crates enough to plug that hole. Oh no. Dragon Quest Builders 2. There's a voice. There's nothing here. The whole place is deserted. Won't be able to dig through the sand and get to the other side, huh? Okay, so they want me to go through there. Oh yeah. Well, I guess I can leave this area because it doesn't really matter, right? Oh, wait, can I hit break these? No. So I can get sandy-like stuff right now. That's all rock. Okay. Oogie doogie. Isle of Awakening, a land of infinite opportunity. Beautiful. I know it's a blocks game, but still. Beautiful.
Out of my head.
That sound is annoying. Sounds pretty funny though. Give me a sec. I'll be right back. I think I fixed it.
Ha ha! Thank you. Ha ha! Thank you. Thank you. Hey.